Hello guys, today I will be teaching you how to get rid of this annoying error or the stuttering for Fortnite. The first thing you need to do is to download the AMD driver version 18.3.3. This version will not cause you any stuttering or freezing for Fortnite. Hope this helped for you, and if it does, please sub to my channel and like the video. Thank you very much and goodbye.